The larger paddle wheel makes fewer turns, but it delivers more force. A paddle wheel is nothing but a never-ending series of levers. We can make the wheels stronger and lessen friction where the wheels touch each other by rounding off the edges and shaping them into teeth that will slide in and out smoothly. Now, the power flows smoothly and continuously through spinning leverage of gear wheels. Gears are made in many kinds and many sizes. Little gears, big gears, worm gears, bevel gears, and even lopsided gears. Over 100 million gears are spinning over the roads in the transmissions of our automobiles. The transmission is located right at the bottom of the gear shift lever. Let's start from scratch and put together a model of the gears that we shift in our motor car. The shaft on the left comes from the engine. The shaft on the right carries the power back to the rear wheel. To connect these two with gears, we'll need another shaft, known as the counter shaft. These two gears carry the power from the engine shaft to the counter shaft and are always connected or in sync. This gear on the drive shaft going to the wheel is free to turn around the shaft. We'll put it in mesh with another gear on the counter shaft. These gears are always in mesh. And keep turning while the engine is running. To switch from one set of gears to another, our transmission needs a short shaft like this, known as a clutch seat. It cannot turn on the drive shaft, but it is free to slide back and forth. On the sleeve, we'll mount a large gear, which we can shift back and forth to mesh with the small gear in the middle of the counter shaft. We are now in neutral. The gears that are always in mesh are turning over with the engine, but the shaft to the rear wheel is standing still. A 3,000-pound automobile takes a lot of force to start. So in low speed, we get the greatest leverage by letting the smallest gear on the counter shaft turn the largest gear on the drive shaft. The engine on this model is running at a constant speed of 90 revolutions a minute. With low gears in mesh, the rear wheel is turning at 30 revolutions a minute, about a third the speed of the engine, but with 3 times the force. The power is going through these gears in the transmission. After we've started the car rolling, we want fast pickup. So we shift into second by sliding the sleeve backward to mesh with this gear on the shaft to the rear wheel. The wheel is now turning at 60 revolutions a minute, and the power flows through these gears. For higher speed, we let the power go directly to the rear wheel. We shift the sleeve forward so that it meshes with the shaft from the engine. The power travels straight from the engine to the drive shaft. Now the shaft of the wheels is turning at 90 revolutions a minute, the same speed as the engine. But here's a problem. An automobile must be able to go backwards as well as forward. So we add one more set of gears to reverse the shaft to the rear wheel. With the gears shifted into reverse, the power travels through the transmission in a path like this. We now have 3 sets of spinning levers for going forward and 1 for reverse. With a gear shift lever, we can shift to any set of gears we wish. But with all these spinning levers in the transmission, came noise and wear. Experts could shift gears quietly by careful timing of the gear shift and the engine speed, but most of us made plenty of noise until new engineering developments made possible the long series of improvements that followed. When we shifted gears, we got a clang because the gears were not running at the same speed. In other words, not synchronized. So engineers set to work to develop a synchronizer. The synchronizer works like a cork twisted into the top of a bottle. The cork will turn until it is so tight that the bottle turns with it. Synchro mesh works the same way. When we shift into second or high, the synchronizer brings the gears to the same speed before they come together. The drums won't let the gears shift unless they are turning at the same speed. When the gears come together, there is no clash, and the shift is made